managing your emotions when investing can be damn hard. Nobody likes to see markets go down in value, and at times they do. And sometimes they'll skyrocket in value. One of the things that we have to do for investors is to make sure that they don't want to buy more of something that's just gone up in value a lot, or panic and sell when markets tank. Avoid letting your emotions beat you, and you'll enjoy a successful investment experience.